Miami. I was nominated for the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I have been ranting and raving how much I'm so sick of hearing about it, so instead of doing the Ice Bucket Challenge, I'm going to sit here and drink my cold glass of